Eric. Today in science, we are learning about water displacement. Water displacement is using water to find the volume of an object. Using water displacement, we are finding the volume of these rocks using a spill can and a graduated cylinder. I need to get back to class.